This is how you find the anatomical positions for your pulses. First, the carotid. On either side. Next, the brachial. Okay, the brachial can be located by going to the antecubital fossa, splitting it in half, taking the inside medial half, and splitting it in half again. The brachial artery. The next is the radial. The radial bone, closest to the thumb, just on the inside. Next, stand up, will be the femoral. The femoral will be identified at the connection between the torso and the legs, the midway point right here. Turn around. Popliteal, to the back of the leg, inside medial half, similar to that of the brachial artery. See? Finally, two of the probably more difficult ones. First, the dorsalis pedis. First, identify the big toe, the tendon coming up the big toe, and the first toe. Go into that groove, into the point where they meet, and go a couple fingers up. And that is the dorsalis pedis. The posterior tibial is on the inside portion of the ankle, right here. Practice these pulses often and on as many friends and family as you can to get used to this. It's an acquired skill that you must practice.